Hey guys, welcome back. So, I've been doing a few things since last time, such as smarting, growing and cutting a load of trees, even got some sticky resin from it, and I even built a piston for the block breaker, which means I'm going to need 3 iron. Sticks. Wait. So that. What else do I need? Block. Okay, just so you know, just in case I don't manage to get all the episodes uploaded this week, which I'm really hoping I should be able to, but if I don't, man, I shall be doing all the other episodes. Shall end up being dumb. Don't worry about that. I just do them next week or so. Okay. Block breaker. Perfectly. It's cobble. I broke it. Ah, oh, it's sealed it in there. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Moving myself wrong direction. Not a good start. Thank you. So I got myself a little cobblestone generator. Not the best one, but still works. As long as it's working, it's fine by me. I get it done all properly anyway. And these still haven't grown, the flax seeds. Oh, I was going to go mining for a bit. But building block breaker, what else could I build? I know, I could build a furnace thing. I was thinking, but I've only got five. Some bricks, perfect. Okay, this isn't going to be perfect. You can't pop up there. Can't get to it now. I should sort it all out properly in a minute. But they just took all. Well, later when I've actually got a floor and everything bad. Might be a nice thing to do first. Okay, now let's have a quick look through. We're gonna look at things which we might be able to build. So you can't build an energy collector yet because we don't have enough diamonds. Blue electric furnace, clay on blue iron. Doesn't look that hard. Some time off this, but this might be very useful eventually in this quarry. I could do a mining. Well, let's put a mining rod. In fact, I should build a generator step first. Okay, generator. Furnace, machine block, quarry battery. Okay, so we're going to have to make some on. Insulated. Shut it. Let's make a furnace while we wait. Need some redstone tin. Ooh, I've got to smelt. The machine block. One more. So we have everything now ready for that. Ooh, could we do bat box? Let's hope. Shall we? Yay. Machine block, battery, battery, and now got a generator. Perfect. Working with that box. What's around? A solar. From Macerita. Yeah. Okay, so far we've got power and we can hold it, kind of. Maybe we need some more tin. See, 1, 2. That should be enough. Hopefully. Tungsten. Don't know how to have that. I did bacon. In fact, how did I get them? Well, I'm not gonna main. And we may as well make some armor. Leather armor in ages. I have some spare leather. I could make an ender patch. And I'm gonna need a retriever. Let's keep them spare. Okay, so this is going to be my little working area. But none of these chests are going to move. Except for this one, I think. That. I have two chests, one on the side of the crafting table. I think I need to put my generator. I should put it there. Actually, I could put a generator there, a bat box there, another generator there. Let's empty this out. Place the generator. Okay then. One. He's not gonna step, are we? Oh yes he are. Three. And I almost wasted that last. Copy the wire then. Box. Grab this. Oh wait, I've got no room, that's why. Deep down. Put this back. And collect. Put back in there, the pick. Oh, we can go back. Let's put this chest here. Didn't even bother opening it. And loaded. Just in time as well. Let's take this cauldron up and chuck it in here. So let me charge this. So we are one step closer now to have at least a bit of a functionality. So I'm gonna have to see you next time, where I'll be down mining so that I can get. In fact, I'm gonna have to grow a lot more rubber trees and stuff as well. Okay. But next time I'll be mining, ready to get a lot of things built, including a macerator. So, see you then.